Brain Chamber. Man, Farm Boys, really you. Oh, this is a bunch of kids. Where'd you put those straight in order? Oh, I threw it away. I thought it was one of the CD receipts. There's a lot of kids who could use your help, kid. There's been a leak in the motor layer. It's all flooding with goo. We can't have that in here. It'll get stuck to everything. Can't you just use a mop? I don't have a mop. Yes, we do. You were using it as a wig last night. It was too small for a leak this size. Normally, we use a rubber layer. Computer sticks probably like used to show up by those robots. Lock just power button, too. Depends on rubber layer. New blah, 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 blah. Okay, we're gonna head upstairs just away from Frank down there. If you need anything, well, good luck. This is the old tube. Okay. See if you can do something now. Obviously, this is a villain containment area. If I bomb. That's how you do it. Okay, you can just do that.
Shine!
Wait, shut up on that. Spent way too much effort on that. that. It's way too much effort for something so minimal. That's what friends do. Friends leave all the consequences to their other friend. I don't know what I'm talking about. It's called the buddy system. Alright. Been recording for like 6 minutes. Cool. That's one. I'm surprised I haven't found a sock yet.
Somehow I don't think you need a hand.
Forgot about that.
Thank you.
Psycho Strike at all. Psycho Strike, I had to do this while dodging like 5 things. Like 10, like 50 projectiles, so. You know, while dodging chucks and slicks and all that, so yeah. Not well shot. My favorite bit, the lasers. Ah, shoot. Hold on. I have to clean up something. Hold on, I gotta clean up something. Yeah. Be right back. Yeah.
Oh no, did that break my mic? Oh, I really hope it didn't. I might have to start a new recording, hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna start a new recording. Just in case.